That's him right there.
There he is. Let's get a shot.
Who's that?
You must be new. That is Bruce Wayne.
Mr. Wayne, Clark Kent, Daily Planet.
What's your position on the Bat Vigilante in Gotham? Civil liberties are being trampled on in your city. People living in fear. He thinks he's above the law.
The Daily Planet criticizing those who think they're above the law is a little hypocritical. What'd you say? Considering every time your hero saves a cat out of a tree, you read a puff piece editorial about an alien. You could burn the whole place down.
Most of the world doesn't share your opinion, Mr. Wayne.
Maybe it's the Gotham City in me. We just have a bad history with freaks dressed like clowns.
Boys! Bruce Wayne meets Clark Kent. I love it. I love bringing people together. How are we?
Lex.
Hi, hello. Lex, it is a pleasure. Ow, wow, that is a good grip. You should not pick a fight with this person. Do you know the oldest lie in America, Senator? It's that power can be innocent.
You're gonna go to war. That son of a bitch brought the war to us.
You know you can't win this. It's suicide.
The greatest gladiator match in the history of the world. Son of Krypton versus Bat of Gotham.
You're psychotic.
That is a three-syllable word for any thought too big for little minds.
It's time you learn what it means to be a man.
Stay down! If I wanted it, you'd be dead already.
If man won't kill God, the devil will do it.
What have you done?
She with you?
I thought she was with you.